Welcome. This is junior journalist Vishwanan presenting you the kids news for today. New Zealand enters strict lockdown after single virus case was found. Sri Lanka signs loan agreement with China worth $308 million to support its COVID-19 response. French military aircraft lands in Kabul with special forces to evacuate French nationals in Afghanistan. 4.5 magnitude earthquake hits 122 km northeast of Kabul in Afghanistan. Over 56 crore 6 lakh doses of COVID-19 vaccine administered in the country so far. National recovery rate reaches 97.52%. US approves record number of Indian student visa applications in 2021. Rajasthan government announces 2-day state mourning on death of former governor Kalyan Singh. US pharma major Johnson & Johnson seeks nod for vaccine trials on 12 to 17 age group. As a part of its efforts to prevent the coronavirus pandemic, the Andhra Pradesh government has imposed a night curfew. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announced the National Infrastructure Monetization Plan on August 23rd. Air India and Indigo airlift 392 Indians amidst threats from Taliban. Mumbai resumes COVID-19 vaccinations on Saturday after 2-day halt. Steady showers of heavy rain causes jams in Nashik city due to low visibility and potholes. Tamil Nadu schools to reopen for classes 9 to 12 from September 1st. Lionel Messi signs a 2-year contract with Paris Saint-Germain after leaving Barcelona. Long jumper Shailee Singh settles for silver in Under-20 World Athletics Championship. The Olympic champion Bajrang Punia ruled out due to ligament tear, said to miss rest of season. Now for the thought of the day. The problem to succeed is not the lack of capability or the lack of resources. It is the lack of will. This was quoted by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Thanks for watching TV1 India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.
लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स और ताजा तरीन खबरों के लिए TV1 इंडिया लाइव को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन को दबाना मत भूलिए।